Oh, hi, Judy. Feeding time, huh?
No, just doing a detailed job on the urchin's anus.
Good work if you can get it.
Sure is, but it looks like I won't be able to do it much longer.
Why?
Nobody is.
Question, have you considered making more money?
I have. That's why I expanded the keychain section to include my handmade jewelry. They make great gifts.
Well, I mean, they...
No? Okay. Then it's your fault this place is closing, monsters!
And we cleared the entire block.
Okay, have a good one.
But the tips.
I think you're charming, Bob.
Thank you, Teddy.
That one time.
I'm just saying, if you wanted some help with the customer relations, I could give you some pointers.
I can turn on the charm. I hear it was windy earlier, and then not so windy now.
Uh-huh. Are you okay?
Yeah, I was just leaning casually on the... I don't know where to lean.
Oh, yeah? Where you been?
At the aquarium. It's shutting down.
You mean the keychain store?
It's an aquarium.
Oh, the little one by the ferry? Man, I haven't been there in forever.
No one has. That's...
Interesting. Right, Tina?
I mean, I guess. I never thought about heating costs for churches, but sure. High ceilings, all those windows...
Not the heating.
Not a big deal. I figured that out the hard way. Just because a man's email address has Tony Danza in it does not mean he's Tony Danza.
So?
Okay, last question. Please provide a brief history of the church. I don't know.
All right. Aquaticism has been making waves and touching lives.
And submit.
Sorry, surprised you didn't want to read over it again, but bing, bang, boom. Congratulations, everyone.
So, is this place a church now? Did we save the aquarium?
We can do this.
What if we can't? We could get in serious trouble.
Who's we, grown-up?
Don't listen to him, even though he's right. Look at me. Technically, you only have to pass for a church for what? Like...
And when there's only one set of footprints, it means we stopped helping.
Bob, watch this. Watch what I do. Charm school's in session. I call this the time...
What?
You know what? Don't touch anybody.
Okay, did I say the Hun right, or...
No.
All right, fine. I'm gonna go wipe something down.
Yeah, with your wet hands.
Kids, what are you doing over there?
Making a relic.
Flanley? Is that your name?
Yes.
Is that... Mexican?
No.
Would you like to meet our youth group?
Okay.
This is the Aquatic...
Oh, we just finished the literature. I mean, reading it.
It's so good.
It's a little preachy.
So he saw that.
Well, I got a glimpse of it.
Did you see the drawing?
I already do that, but tell me what you think I should do.
First of all, when you're talking to the customers, you give them the business. Smidge of the business, like this. Watch this, watch me. Hey, Teddy!
We're celebrating Marty's birthday.
Mm-hmm.
He wanted a burger.
Mm-hmm.
Well, by the looks of Marty, it may be his last one.